comes to it, simply doesn't get any better than this. And the problem is really for those Palace defenders, you're never really sure, because it's a youngster you haven't seen play an awful lot, you're not sure what is his strongest side.